Once we leave school, or even while we are in school, we need a job. Basically, a job is any type of work we do to earn money. We might work for 6 months to a year as a cashier at a retail store like Pick n Pay, and then find another job as a waiter in a museum. These jobs help us earn money and do something we are interested in.
Near the end of our schooling, in grade 11 or 12, we start to find some activities or jobs that interest us more than others. Some people know early on what jobs interest them, like working in finance, hospitality, construction, or healthcare. Having this understanding helps us determine the career we want to follow.
A career is building your knowledge and experience in a specific area of work. You will probably want to study towards this career and start in an entry-level job. You will learn from your supervisors, go on training courses or internships to improve your knowledge and skills. It's like climbing a ladder, where the higher you go, the more responsibility you have and the more money you can make.
So, whether you choose to develop and grow your career or work in jobs that change from time to time is up to you. It's whatever makes you happy and helps you maintain the standard of living that you are used to.